The WWE Universe can't get enough of their champion. Listen to this reaction.
The entire arena on its feet as the champion readies for this all-important title defense.
They're all important, every one of them.
Introducing the champion from Tampa, Florida, weighing in at 285 pounds, he is the WWE World Heavyweight Champion, Big E! Introducing the champion, residing in Hollywood, California, weighing in at 221 pounds, he is the WWE World Heavyweight Champion, The Miz!
So much anticipation, and it all comes down to this.
This is a one-on-one matchup, and I don't think I have to remind anyone what's on the line here.
These guys are gonna need to show some guts and heart if they hope to leave here with the gold.
The greatest sports entertainment in the world.
But we all know that matches don't get much bigger than this one, with a title and professional legacies at stake.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. So what do you think about Big E? What can we expect from him in this championship match? And so what are your thoughts right now on The Miz?
The champ has been here before. What do you expect from him in his title defense?
The Miz worked his butt off to win that championship, and he's gonna have to work even harder to keep it. We'll see if he's up to the challenge.
You think of those battles The Miz went through with Cena King. Those were so important in changing The Miz's mind and making him more aggressive.
Well, you're right about that. Those matches with John Cena elevated the status of The Miz, not just amongst the WWE fans, but in the locker room as well.
The results of this attack on the back may be catastrophic. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
He's looking at it. Whoa! Whoa!
You want attributes for Big E? It would take a lot less time to talk about what he doesn't have. Big E has incomparable strength, lightning quick speed, and for a man his size, a great physique, and a man who's comfortable fighting under any circumstances, and he's as tough as they come.
Yeah, Cole, I don't think we've ever seen someone in WWE like Big E. I mean, his power is unreal, and you said it, he is double tough.
Both shoulders down, championship on the line.
You cannot teach the type of tenacity that we're witnessing here. This is unreal.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
All this action outside the ring, real dangerous out here.
King, once you get outside the ring, anything can happen.
Yeah, and it usually does. Over the years, I've seen more careers come to an abrupt end outside of the ring than I can remember. This area is so dangerous.
King, you think about all the
superstars in WWE, and I think it's safe to say Big E is one of the most difficult to match up against. Olympic powerlifter-like strength, incredible agility, and a tenacity that makes him almost impossible for an opponent to keep down for the three count.
The champ, just one step quicker.
What a savage attack to the neck region.
Don't underestimate Miz.
Take just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. And will this be it?
It may be.
Just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. Oh, he's in trouble now.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one. He's got the ropes and the pin is broken. Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there. Keep in mind, this arena floor is very unforgiving, even with the thin layer of padding around the ring.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Oh, I think this man needs business.
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened?
Oh, no. Here we go.
He's going to give up. He's got to give up. No one can get out of this.
I assure you, that hurts. Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Oh, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Risking disqualification here. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Whoa, that might shut Miz up.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. Uh-oh, big move coming. Oh, the reversal by the Miz.
With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer.
My gosh, this is a beating. When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Look at that arrogant, smug look on the Miz's face. Get off your high horse. Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
The champ counters, and you see the result.
This move by Nate.
It's locked in. Oh, here he goes. Figure four leg lock. He's got it locked in.
Figure four.
The champ just one step quicker.
Big E with the excellent move to get out. The world title. That's why these men are putting their careers on the line. That's why they may never be the same after tonight.
I'll tell you who will never be the same after the match is the loser. You go away from
from here, losing your opportunity to be the world heavyweight champion, and you're sick. You're never the same.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Since it's not a false count anywhere match, I'd have to agree with you.
What a counter.
Big E going high risk.
Look how slow he is to
look at this hand time. Incredible.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this. The Miz really going to town right now. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
The champ counters, and you see the result.
Miz.
Here's the pin, title on the line.
And that title may change hands.
The world title. That's why these men are putting their careers on the line. That's why they may never be the same after tonight.
I'll tell you who will never be the same after the match. It's the loser. You're going right from here, losing your opportunity to be the world heavyweight champion, and you're sick. You're never the same.
The champ, just one step quicker.
And somehow he's able to get out. Man, that was close. Can you believe the endurance of this guy? Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight?
He was taught this move by Nate.
Big E manages to reverse out of that one.
Look out!
What makes a man even want to take it
quickly into the cover with a title on the line?
Here we go!
Two,
three, four. What a title defense.
Here's your winner and the new WWE World Heavyweight Champion, Big E.
Wow, big win right there. Look, it's back to the drawing board for The Miz.
Wow, I don't think we're going to have too many disappointed viewers at home. Not with action.